Hello everybody and welcome back to Derail Valley. Now today we don't have any time to waste, because we have a slug to find. So the new update just dropped last night, and with it the biggest change is the addition of a new, well, in air quotes, loco, which is the slug, the diesel electric slug that we can hook up to other diesel electric engines and use it to just gain power, gain traction, that kind of stuff. Now that just did my filter that I've set just turn off. Let me see. Let me lay out the plan for today first. So we have the steel mill here, and we have to go to the harbor to purchase the key for the shed where the slug is hidden. And then we have to go and look for it and find it. And my guess would be that the slug is somewhere around here. I know there's a shed here, and there should be the caboose in there. And I think here is another shed with the hand car in it. Or at least there was one in overhaul. I think it was here. Either here or here. So I guess either here or here is the new shed with the slug, and that's where we're gonna look. If it's not there, we have to, well, look somewhere else. Maybe it's here, but I don't think so. I think this is just a dead end, and I don't see any other dead ends on the map for now, at a quick glance at least. So yeah, let me fast forward, going to the harbor, getting the key, and then coming here. So there we go, there's the shop. Where is it? Steve's garage key, that should be it. This one. I want to have this. Also want to have the pocket watch, please. But we got all that. Good. 25k, no worries. Also, let's not steal this. Got the key. Got the pocket watch. Awesome. So let's turn around and head towards the machine factory and see if we can't find the slug. So here we slowly are coming up to the end of the track. Okay, and that really is the end of the track. Okay, so no hidden shed here. Okay. Good, in that case, so we're here, let's fill up on coal and water first. This is getting too spicy, and then we're gonna check here. That's what we're gonna do. So, here's the servicing station. further. Okay. That was too far, probably. No vehicle. Good, let's go back. So, that's looking good. Let's fill her up. Also, where's the shop here? Should also be around here. We should check out what's in the shop for us. But first... let's open this up. Also, again, let's put our flashlight here and not forget it. Alright, so let's recheck the map. So, as I said, I'm pretty sure there is a shed here, but that should be an old one, like either the caboose or the handcar should be in there. Like I said, I was pretty sure that either one of those would be a dead end where there is the new shed now. This is the dead end, I know. Damn. Well... yeah, let's check this out first, and then let's see. Good, so you're filled up, that's good. You can come here, it's daylight now. And we still got pressure, everything is set to go. So we're gonna pass through the passenger station here. Maybe we can also have a look at the shop, what's to buy there. Maybe that's something cool for us. They're just not okay. Today apparently is a very bad day for switching for me. So we're switching that. That goes to forward, that comes to open. Let's go. There's another water service station there, so that's cool, I guess. So I can fill up on the on passing through the station rather than having to go to the service station. That's a nice feature. So let's hop over to the shop real quick. See what we got there. Cassettes. We got the end of train lantern already. We can buy the remote. Do we really need the remote though? 60k. I'd rather save the money for another license first. We don't really need the remote for now. Light the shop, we got all that. I want to have the radio. Really? Yeah, we're not gonna buy that now. Good. And also, I don't want to cheat and look up the location of the slug. I want to find it normally. That's the next junction, right? Right. But as I said again, I'm almost 100% sure that this is not the right location. Are there two sheds now? No. What's that siding there? Old Bob's garage. So that's wrong. We got Steve's garage key. And old Bob, what do you have for us? That should be the handcart, right? Well, okay then. So, what do we do? I guess I'm just gonna go around the map by myself. I don't need to record that, all that. So that's wrong, and that's wrong. Yeah. Maybe I should go here. I definitely should go here to be sure that this is not... No, but it can't be, right? This is the starter area, the tutorial area. It can't be there. I mean, I could also fast travel to the harbor with the loco. Yeah, but as I said, I'm gonna do all of that off screen. That would be way too long for you guys, I think. So yes, I see you in, I guess, a couple of days. When we have found the shed. Come on, this is it. Let me have it. Let us have it. It. There it is. No, wait! No! Oh no! I fell out. Please. Please don't. I don't even care. I don't even care. We're here. That's it. That's what a slug is. Steve's garage. Oh, yes. Ooh. Look at that thing. C-130-45. Good. And then we have to get you to repair. So unnecessary, man. But again, I don't even care. Also, we crossed, like, we bought the key here, and then we crossed the entire map only to come back. I paid 13k. For a fast travel with locomotive, because I was too lazy to just, you know, drive here. But there it is. It's all worth it. Very good, so let's get this down to the harbor. Let's get this loco repaired. Then again, we need to get our multiple unit license first. And then we can have some fun with this thing. Okay, we got enough pressures. Fires isn't needed. How much? 100 tons. But it's heavy as fuck. Filled with concrete. Hello, please don't kill me. Thank you very much. Well, that's dancing nicely. 10 section coming up. That's great. How about we not derail with the slug first thing? No. Let's have about 2 bars. So there's a 30 coming up at least. We got 20. Not 30, please. And 50. Minus 5.5. What is this even? That's the steepest grade in the game. This 40. Yes, I think we made it. That's going to the passenger station, I think. Or is it? No, it isn't. No, it isn't. So that will bring us on the normal yard. Okay, I guess let's pick this up with one of the parked DE2s here. Where are we? Harbor. So that's where the DE2s are parked. And we're coming from here. So let's break here. I think we went a little bit too far. It's no problem. Let's also not waste all the steam we have. Shit, and again we forgot about our flashlight. Oh, that's also okay. We can get it back from the lost and found right now. So let's do that. So the station, is the station here? I think so, right? Here's the parking tracks. So there should be the station. Let's get our stuff back first. And then let's get the DE2. And hook up our slug. There we go, fully charged. Thank you. So that's the wrong way around then, so we have to turn this around first. Okay. We can do that, no worries. Hello, old friend. It's been a while. What? And this comes on. This comes on. Good. I'm excited, I really am. I'll go quick. But not too quick. So this is already set correctly for a turnaround. Let's break, switch that around. That is enough. Don't want to jump off the tracks. One disaster per day is enough. That's gonna be expensive again. And 30. And I think we're gonna pull it here in the C yard so we can pass with the other loco. It's probably the easiest solution also. There. Does this thing have a front and a back? And that there must be like controls for the lights and stuff. We have to find all of that out. Oh yeah, and also, of course, we need the multiple unit license. So for now we just can... Yeah. But we can pull it. Good. So let's close that, open that. That. Can't wait to know what we can do with that. What we can pull. Good, that's looking good. Good, perfect. Change that. Now let's repair this and hopefully still have, oh my god, if we don't have enough money for the license now, that would be a shame. God damn, why did my stupid ass have to fall off the loco? That was so unnecessary. 22%. That's gonna cost a lot. Okay, coal first, then water. Or do we want to? Now we're gonna fill up the resources and then repair the body. Just one by one. Looking good. That's not looking good. Man, I thought we were gonna hit it first try. Just one time. Don't worry. Good. So that's filled. Let's pay that. Open, please. Thank you. Thank you. That's looking good. A little bit more to the front. Misaligned. Oh god. Well, this I definitely have to get used to. But no. Let's pay that. Let's enter. This shouldn't be so hard to hit, right? That sounded good. Oh no. Oh no. Good. That's 10k. Oh no. Oh no, all of our money. What do we got? 36k. Well, okay, we got 10k left. So we're gonna leave you here, I guess, for now. Come here, let's turn all this off. Also turn this off. What do we have? Handbrake is set and these brakes are off. That's good. So let me see what their multiple unit license costs. It's gonna be more than 10k, definitely. So gonna have to do maybe a shunting job just with the DE2. Let's see, we're gonna do that next time. Let me just see one thing, if we can do anything here. You know, open the doors or anything. What was that? Wasn't there a prompt just now? Well, okay then. 25 tons. Okay, let's see what the license costs. Probably at least 20k. Why did I have to go and kill the loco? Good. It wasn't insurance, it was me. So 30k. Good. So what do we need for 30k? That's a shunting job. Two drop-offs. 36k. Yeah, we can do that. Okay, so we're definitely gonna do that job next time. Just one random one random shunting job. That's gonna be 54,000, and that's gonna be more than enough for the new license, and then we can go and use the slug and take a big train out of the harbor. That's what we're gonna do next time. So if you made it this far, thank you very much for watching. If you like the content, subscribe to the channel and give the video a like. And apart from that, I'll see you all next time. Bye bye.